So we have the Magnum, we have shotgun, we have a little bit of everything here now, and I think a lot of the fight is actually knife. It's a lot of dodging with a knife. And I think he has a rocket launcher or something during this, so we'll just have to see. But I guarantee I'm gonna die a lot, so I have 2 full health items and a couple of small ones. We'll just have to see, but I guarantee I'm going to die a couple of times. I'll probably tell you, I'm at 1 minute now, I'll probably tell you what my record time is when I actually do the run. See, I think, yeah, already here, I think.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See? In that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
Just use an egg and a bass.
There's nowhere for you to run.
I need to use one of those.
You better hustle! Who knows what's become of the girl?
Now where is he? Green herb. Yeah, okay.
In the jungle. We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Ready to die, rookie.
Bear traps. How the hell? Can shoot that thing? Do I really need to use like a grenade? Fine. The hell? Jesus Christ. I can't see the bear traps. God damn it. Krauser is a smart asshole. Probably more here. Is that the mine, or is that the... That's not the mine, yes it is. Okay, I actually think it's saved after the first part of this, boss fight, so...
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit!
I think I hear him all the time, but I don't.
I love a good hunt.
Oh. There he was.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Where the hell did you shoot from? Another save point, you think? Okay, I got a red herb. I don't think I can can't mix the red with the double green. Where you at?
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special.
Ooh. No. How?
You passed with flying colors. Here's your medal.
Whew. Okay. I think I can do like this. Ooh, life hack. I've been doing it stupid all this time. I actually need the double one, I think.
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again.
This is the fight where it gets hard.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
I don't think you should be. Talking too much smack. He's a pretty bad dude. They say this is the one of the hardest fights of the.
I can't wait to see you.
Oh, I do think I need to heal up now. Is there a way to get a bit more loot? I think I need to go with the Magnum now. Also, I do think there is a way to do this fight a bit easier. I'm gonna try, but don't think I can. I'm not necessarily sure if I can nail the timing.
Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Are you ready, rookie?
Yeah, let's settle this.
I'm not surprised you made it this far. Not bad, but I didn't expect anything less.
Mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past!
Krauser, I knew, is dead and gone.
Dead? No! Something greater than he!
Let's see.
Yes! This is the moment I've been waiting for!
Oh. Not much ammo to think about. There he is. Whew. So that tactic was pretty fucking awesome. Kiting.
Do what you have to do.
That you did, Major. That you did.
I'll take care of Krauser. I got his fighting knife. Now, back to almost no ammo again. I actually do have quite a lot of rifle ammo. It's not too bad. Back to not having magnum ammo. So long, Krauser. They didn't die too many times, actually. I'm pretty proud of that fight. Chapter end. Well, we'll keep going. Didn't take that long. I have no body armor left.
Their defenses are no joke.
Nope.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley.
It's time to go get her. Could probably shoot someone from there. But don't want to risk the bullets. Hey, merchant dude.
Ooh, you have the stench. Welcome, goddess.
Thanks, man.
What was that?
Sorry, bad traffic. One combat chopper compliments the Hunnigan. Tom and Mike. And I'd show these assholes what we got.
Hunnigan.
Can you deal with that sucker? Thanks. I'll go, go, go. I'll just need to get the loot. There's actually quite a lot of it. Maybe there's more in here. Also get the feeling that that chopper will be short-lived backup for me. No, it gets taken out, but I can't remember when. Oh, why can't I use this? That would be so cool. Okay. Rifle ammo and submachine gun. Everybody drops gunpowder these days. Not that I'm complaining. Really ramping up the music as well. Velvet blue. That's not fair, that is. Classic no bueno situation. I'm actually trying pretty hard to do just that.
Oh!
reload my shotgun. I need to get in there. Deal with that turret thing. And loot. Turret first. Smaller baddies. Numbers. Second. Where do I get up? Okay, I'll craft. Use that. How do I get up there? Did I see a barrel? I need to get up there somehow. Big problem. I have a huge problem. Probably have more. What do I do here? I can do I'm gonna do handgun ammo. Probably gonna do twice handgun ammo. Large resource. Ah, shit. I need more. More of the. unparalleled thing. Ask and you shall receive. Okay, rifle ammo. Any damage. Harder to hit, but I still think I need to do something about the turret from inside there. But I don't really know what. Maybe there's more downstairs here because I'm a bit quick up here. No, I don't think so. Can't just leave the guy, can I? Or do I need to continue back up? Onwards. Maybe I'll use that one.
For a taste of your own medicine.
Mike! All clear!
Alright, got it! Alright! Now watch me do my thing!
Okay. Is that it? More rifle ammo. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I'll just have to beat everyone here.
Trágate esto.
could have brought more ammo. Or two choppers, I don't know. It's not like there's a zombie plague or anything that I need help with. Jesus. Priorities, people. I have some handgun. I have not a lot of rifle. But I think... I'll hang on to it for a bit. Maybe I want shotgun.
I hate bugs.
Yep, me too. Those sons of bitches. Where'd he go? Oh, where the hell did you come from? I need to gather up some bullets. Bad move. Good move for me, bad move for you. Okay, where did everyone come from? Need to get a lay of the land before triggering the switches. Using the turrets, really good idea. Maybe I need to like use that turret, jump down, go over there, use that turret. Probably a good idea. But I am gonna like test out the theory, so bang bang bang, shoot. This gauge, jump down. Get the hell out of dodge from the machine gun thing. Go up here. Shoot him. Should work. But also, rapid fire. And then trigger that. Probably even more people coming. Don't know how I'm gonna do with that. Shotgun shells. Nice. Or I might trigger this first. Screw it, why not? If I die, you'll find me back here.
All
Did I have a hand grenade? No. Do I have a shotgun? Yes. Ooh, the piggy came over here. But I'm all out of love. Reload your thing and shoot. Or die. I'm fine with both. Are we done with everyone? Please. So the plan sort of worked out. Not the way that I wanted it, but still worked. I can't let loot lie on the ground. I just can't. Is there anything else? No. Oh, bugs. Bugs with loot. Yeah. Luckily the damn thing didn't find like a body to take over. Okay, I'm gonna trigger the last switch. Let's see if that also spawns a group of enemies or it just opens the door. That also spawns the enemies. I think I got all of them there. Everyone spawned on that side. And a lot of loot. Oh, I'm loving this. Suddenly I have tons of ammo for the handgun. For anything else? Not so much. I'm gonna craft rifle ammo. And that's basically what I have. I have handgun and rifle.
Get in.
Thanks.
We get out of here.
Yeah, this is where you get shot down, I guess. Attacked by the bugs. 9. Let's do... wait. Let's wait. Okay, I think that is the blue medallion thing. Yep, it is. And I think everyone's probably around here. I'll probably just shoot him, get right back. I'll be right back. Nice.
Finished.
Let's...
what the... not one of these again.
That was not what I wanted to happen. And of course it doesn't follow me. There has to be like a decent way to deal with those. I don't know how. I'm thinking about like taking out leg. But I can't take out a leg. So bloody hate those things. What? Die, you piece of shit. Well, they are explosive, obviously. Now I don't have enough rifle ammo to deal with another one. So don't send another one on me. Okay? Thank you. I'm just looking for a merchant dude. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all of the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred, however, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire a tolerance to the low temperatures. Don't tell me you're talking about... who I think you're talking about. I'm thinking about those Salazar assassins. They were low temperature beasts. What is it, beasts? hate this. I've been playing for an hour. I can't see shit in here. Oh, I really hate this game sometimes. Yeah, I'm out of bullets. I'm out of rifle bullets. I'm out of bullet bullets. Oh, what do you have? And I got extra. Thank you so much. Load, reload. Stay still, damn it. You know what? There's one more, at least. Hand grenade does basically nothing. I know he's here somewhere. It's one of those. There he is. I have one rifle bullet. Didn't need to deal with the last one. I totally hate regenerators. Okay, I've been playing for over an hour. I'm gonna leave the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I will catch you on the flip side in the next one. Goodbye!